today. Her name is
Kimberly.
So today we are going to do a review on the K-Moistures. K-Moistures coconut and hibiscus products. I have the coconut and hibiscus curl enhancing smoothie. This is used to define your curls, make them pop, make them have lots and lots of good fragrance, like lots of bounce, smooth, protein, moisture, whatever you want to call it. It has all of that in here. Using that, I use the, what are you yellow?
The coconut and
hibiscus.
Hibiscus curl and shine shampoo.
And with still protein and neem oil. Same thing as in the other one, the curl enhancing smoothie. Now this is the good product because if you have thin hair, your hair will really get thicker. I have pictures of before and after. Before when I had thin hair, after I started to get thick hair. I did do a big chop in December. I will do like a kind of update video of it. I didn't film it, but I have some pictures and stuff, so I just put them all together. Since I've been, you know, since I did the big chop, I only use this shampoo, this curl smoothie, and I also use the Strength and Restore Leave-In Conditioner by Shea Moisture as well. Combination of these three products, I mean, it makes my hair really, really grow, really, really thick, really strong. I also like to use the Afogee Two Minute Reconstruction product, but I don't have that right now. The coconut and hibiscus shampoo, I would definitely use the Cream of Nature Scalp and Itch Relief. Do a deep, deep cleansing if I want to get deep in my roots. Now the other one is just a more help my roots get thicker, help the hair get stronger. We would say that these smell really, really good. It smells really good, right?
It's like
coconut. It smells like a little pina colada, pineapples and coconut type. I also like to do deep conditioners. I did have a As I Am conditioner, deep conditioner, but I don't have anymore. So I get these at my local beauty store for $9.99 each for these two. And the leave-in conditioner, I get that for $12.99 because the bottle was even bigger. I've got these back in August. No, I got these back in like May-ish, June. I'm best. We're deciding to make these 13.